It's week two now. It's a bloody beautiful day right now. So let's go start week two. And I reckon we'll start with a few little time lapses.
Fearless. Done with the norm, we want enormous. Blood on the floor, but it was flawless. Flawless.
Guys, week two of Student to Filmmaker, day one. I've learned something today. Do not mess about with OAPs in their buses. Bit of an incident on the bus today. It was so funny, but you know what? What a bloody wonderful day. Heading back to uni now. Got five productions this week. Got one today, one tomorrow, pretty much every single day. It's going to be a busy week. Production left, right, and center. So going to go into uni now, do production one of five. And we'll catch in with you after that. Jesus, that took a long time. Obviously filming on the iPhone anyway. Anyway, look, week two, day one. I'm just gonna go get some kit now for this first production. Then I'm gonna go head to the gym. Love going to the gym. Can't tell you how excited I am to get back into the gym. And then we're gonna go home, do some editing. You know what, it's NAB this week over in Las Vegas. I feel like I'm the only one that's not there from my Instagram and everything. I'm gonna go check up on the NAB, check up any updates. That's the day today. Let's see how it goes. Get some good footage, hopefully.
This desk is getting way too messy. Anyway, just filmed the opening sequence for my TV production, 20 minute live stream. Yeah, man, like, it was pretty good, pretty weird. I'm not the person that I thought I was, to be fair, like, coming from that little bit of filming there. Yeah, bit good about that, like, obviously, try and create something for yourself. Yeah, just got me thinking a little bit, like, I don't know. Do I even need to do uni anymore? Do I even need to do this? I'm not sure. Bit weird. Yeah, came away from that filming feeling a bit weird, a bit different. But anyway, you know what? Saw my great nana on the bus home, so that was nice. Yeah, that was really good. Yeah, bit of a weird one today. Gonna go hit the gym in a bit, so hopefully, you know, work it out of my system maybe. I don't know.
I'm OG, y'all new to the game.
How's it going, lads? You good?
We're good.
Mate, it's that time of the day. Gym, been looking forward to this all day. Let's go and have a wicked session. Let's go. Love this tune. Yeah, production two, straight on it. There's no resting. Still hurting a little bit from gym yesterday. Brad absolutely killed us.
but he's a good lad for that. Absolutely killing us in the gym. Yeah, production two, we're in the studio today. Got to go drop this kit off from yesterday. Beautiful day again. We're so lucky. Look at that. Not even a cloud in sight. But yeah, production two of five today. Literally, there is one every single day. So we're on production two today. Hopefully, it's a nice, easy one. So let's go bash it out.
I'm OG, y'all new to the game.
Absolutely forgot to get any decent shots. I literally just filmed a few bits of what we're doing here in the studio. Literally just got to grab one last shot for the VT, for our TV production. You know, back in the studio tomorrow to do some more rehearsals of our 20 minute live stream. It's bloody hilarious, I'll tell you that much. Got a meeting with later. Probably bleep out the company there. For initial meeting for some work with those guys. It's always a bit worrying working with a new client, but you know what, should be pretty decent. The bloke sounded like a nice guy, so let's see if we can get some work out of it. But you know what, we'll see you there. Jesus, this phone is a bit shit, isn't it, for that iris stuff. Anyway, I feel like today has been so mental. I haven't really filmed that much at all today. So let me catch you up right now. Today, was in the studio earlier, done loads and loads of errands, had a massive list to do at the beginning of today. And that list has now disappeared. Just heading back in near uni now, got a meeting for some new client work. So fingers crossed. And you know what, after that, have a few bevvies. Tomorrow, back in uni, got a nice little face test in the morning and then the studio. I hope that's caught you up because you haven't done much filming today. But it's been busy one, I tell you guys, it's been so busy. This is so hard doing these videos because you gotta live your life and then you gotta film your life. Anyway, we'll check in with you tomorrow. See you later. Absolutely buzzing about that meeting right there. Very successful, got a new client on board and with regular work as well. So you know what, students a filmmaker, it's all good looking pretty good at the minute. Touch wood, we don't want anything to change. So yeah, that's regular work. It's nightlife stuff, again, obviously. Got a video that I made that's award winning. Well, won an award. So you know what, if it ain't broke, stick to it. So gonna keep going with these videos. Got another client on board. Gonna go out right now. And tomorrow, back in uni, got a face test for Ofcom, all that radio stuff. And then after that, back in the studio, doing many rehearsals for our 20 minute live stream. And you know what, I can't wait until it's recorded because I'm gonna post it on this channel. It's gonna be bloody amazing. But you know what, sleep tight. Not that you're going anywhere, but I'll see you in the next day. Big, big booty, but you got a big booty. Ooh. Big, big booty, but you got a big booty. See your ears. Guys, it's been such a packed week. Like, it's been so busy, keep forgetting to film stuff. So you know what, there has been a quick time lapse in there that was in last week's video. Yeah, just done TV production, had a face test this morning. This week's been crazy. Like, it's only been a 3-day week, but already this video is so long. So you know what, today is gonna be the last day for this video, and tomorrow we'll start week three. Got the other two productions of five. It's been a crazy week, and you know what, between uploads, get on the social media. Snapchat, Twitter, all that kind of stuff, because the story continues there. Kicking off the blog as well. But yeah, this week has been absolutely crazy. Gonna finish it here, and then we'll have the rest of the week in week three. Check out social media, because it's gonna carry on there. And you know what, until next time, you know what, we'll see you there. So have fun, see you later.